All right, it's time again for NEMO Fishing. This episode, we're covering the Riverside Kayak Carrier Carrier. And this was a gift to me from my brother, and it is really handy. I used to have a truck, so I could just strap my kayak in my truck, but my truck died, and since I had new car, it's good to have this kayak, being able to strap it to the top of my car. So loading up here, after I empty my kayak out of all my stuff, I'm putting on the foam braces underneath, and you just cinch it down with the provided straps and tie them. One of the tricks with straps is you kind of think intuitively that you would want your straps flat, but that actually causes the straps to vibrate. So if you put a little twist in your straps, they won't vibrate as you go down the road. So we throw it up here. Depending on the size of your kayak and the size of your vehicle, you'll learn about where to place those foam pads underneath. And they've got little grippies on them underneath that allows them to stay positioned on the car pretty good. Now, when you buy your Riverside kit, it will come with rope, and I prefer straps, so I just went to the hardware store and bought some of those cinchable straps. And with the provided mounting braces, I put mine in the front and then back. I strap the old kayak in there. Looking good. Cinch it down nice and tight, front and back. Give it a little wiggle room, nothing wrong with that. Then I run the over-the-top strap through the back of my car. Underneath the handles and cinch it in. So there's really three points that help it maintain its position and keep it safe on top of the car. Another little trick I like is I like to use these large rubber like bread ties that you can find at your hardware store, and then cinch the straps down so that they don't move either. So everything is nice and secure. And all in all, it takes me, I don't know, maybe 6-7 minutes to mount, unless I get distracted. There you can see the inside where I've run the straps through. So, hey, I like this thing. It keeps me on the road.